Hello, my name is Isaac Muriel and I will be Augusto Nicolás Martínez. I was the first Ecuadorian titular director of the Astronomical Observatory. It began with the development of its function in July 1895 and culminated in June 19. Since I began to be director, I had many difficulties to maintain the activities of the observatory due to the political problems with the Alfarista guerrillas, the resignation of the interim president, the proclamation of General Eloy Alfaro as Supreme Head of Government and the frequent confrontations between liberals and conservatives. Consequently, I put all my efforts to maintain the meteorological works. Thank you.